task of renewing his medical license, Tobias was enjoying his first acting class with Carl Weathers.
I don't know what your police captain told you about me, but I'm a different breed of cop. I'm from the streets, and I'm the last cop you're ever going to want to mess with in a darkened alley, dark alley, and ice. Mr. Weathers, I don't know. Perhaps my wife was right. I don't know if I'm cut out to be a De Niro or a Regis or a Pinkett Smith or a what have you.
Tobias, dreams are worth fighting for. Are you going to be a fighter or are you going to be a doctor?
You're right, Carl Weathers. I should just march into that restaurant where my wife works and tell her.
Your wife works in the restaurant? Do they get a shift meal or do they just pay half price on select menu items?
I don't know.
Well, let's find out, man.
And the press got hold of Job's story.
Where's Earl Milford? I don't know, all right? I put him in a box. I didn't kill him, all right? And don't edit this for your broadcast, so it looks like I'm screaming, I killed Earl Milford!
Startling confession. Tonight, Ella.
Minutes later, Job unloaded his equipment and made a surprising discovery.
Don't send me back. They abuse us. It's not pleasant.
Earl, I have to take you back. It's the only way to clear my name.
You'll have a new name. Hero.
Hero. That could work for me.
Meanwhile, Jesse decided to pay George Michael a visit.
Нет, она же постоянно бананы ест.
Jessie had gone too far, and she had best watch her mouth.
Michael's about to become the most unlikable man in town. Check the papers.
She kind of reminds me of my mother.
And later that night, Lindsay was working at Rudd.
You seem like a man of taste in class.
I give you $2,000 to touch her.
Oh my God, my husband.
You're married to Carl Weathers?
What's going on? Why are you here watching in Boston? Who's he?
His name is Carl Weathers, and he's my new acting teacher. And Lindsay, he's teaching me all these valuable life lessons.
I buy all my cars at police auction.
He's full of stuff like that. And Lindsay, he's teaching me to follow my dreams.